just got out of the shower. My New York City bathroom, if you know, you know. So my eyes are kind of burning. I just cleansed, got the shower, and I used my Naturium cleanser. As you can see, it's almost done. Bomb cleanser. I used to be really oily, and they're right, niacinamide does help with oiliness. Anyway, so I'm gonna use my Micellar cleansing water, because when I was cleansing my face in the shower, I felt like my eye is stinging, and I know for sure it was because of my sunscreen. So I'm just gonna like take off my glasses. I can barely see y'all, but you know what? Just so I can like get around my eyes, like it's just that simple. Like I just feel like some sunscreen got in my eye and it's not fun. Now, we're not gonna do my skincare. It's funny because I don't really do my skincare in the bathroom. I just don't. Like I get out the shower and then I go to my bedroom. And then I guess we'll just sit in my vanity like we usually do. I used the glow maker earlier, but today we're just gonna use the, because it's at nighttime. So I'm gonna use the Maelove Brightening Serum and full droppers. So I literally just like one full pop, like literally. This is my second time, to be quite transparent with y'all, using this. I used it, ooh, that was one full, y'all. That's the thing, it's like all green inside, so I can't really see like what's, if it's full or not. It smells green. I'm supposed to be getting it too close. Ooh, it's a little cooling. I just used that for the first time, maybe because I'm like a little hot. Yeah, and it's like kind of sticky a little bit, which I'm like, I'm okay with that. Do what you gotta do, serum, please. I've been thinking about getting a chemical peel, because I know everyone's like, especially like as Black women, you know, like, everyone's like, if you have darker skin, you should definitely get a chemical peel in the winter time. And I feel like this is the best, it's now or never. Like I need to, and it takes about like, I'm gonna add a little bit more. I know it's like, Brenda, you don't need to add a lot, but I'm like, I really want it to work. Really wanna like get a chemical peel. So my thing is like finding a place to get one in the city in New York. Cause I know it can also cost an arm and a leg. Honestly, if New York wanted to, they would definitely charge that much. So I've been thinking about getting a chemical peel. I don't know. I'm gonna be quite transparent with y'all. I feel like the main reason I wanna get a chemical peel is because number one, like, I mean, I have never gotten to like a spa or got anything done to my face in that kind of manner. I've literally just been doing everything at home, like meaning like just basic skincare. I've been having a lot of like the hyperpigmentation on my cheeks for so long now that it just feels like they're just not going away. And I feel like why not do it to see if anything happens. I'm kind of nervous to look up the prices in New York here. I'm just gonna moisturize my face. It's still a little tacky. I think it's fine, like it's slowly drying down. I'm using my Aveeno Daily Moisturizing Lotion. Like I said, it's what I have. And then once this is done, I'll go and buy like the cream, because the cream is actually what I use, especially in the wintertime because of how dry it is here. But this will do now, especially with me like using like some kind of a Aquaphor Vaseline or something, like it helps a lot. The lotion, I feel like, I think I mentioned before, lotions are better for like summers and when it's like really hot, and then like creams are more for like when it's really really cold or just like cold in general. I feel like you can also use creams like in the summertime. Like I would still use a cream at night because the AC blasting can also really be really drying. And then last step, literally I keep this very simple, is the Naturium Virgin Marula Oil, or I will use some kind of a Vaseline or Aquaphor to be, and that's like, you know. Ooh. It's so funny because like Naturium's like only a little, like a few drops. And I'm like, I would do 8. I do all of this, like I would say 30 minutes to an hour before bedtime, because I really just don't want my skincare to be soaked up by my pillowcase. So I tend to do my skincare before bed, like in 30 minutes to an hour before bedtime. That's pretty much it for my little nighttime skincare routine. I keep it simple, honestly. I'm also kind of sleepy. Ooh, I have like 30 minutes, maybe 45 minutes to my bedtime. Let's put on these glasses so I can see properly. If you like this kind of video, then feel free to give it a thumbs up and comment down below what your skincare regimen looks like. Honestly, I feel like sometimes the simpler the better. So yeah. All right. I'll see you on the next one. Bye.